I know I have two other Halloween crafts to make, but I'm gonna make a quick, easy one, and it's a spider. You'll need toilet paper roll, black paper, tape, scissors, and a white crayon, and a black marker. So you take your paper towel roll, and then you take, or I mean your toilet paper roll, and you take some black paper. And you wrap it around. If there's excess, just cut it off. See, roll it. Roll it. Then you just cut off the excess. That's a little hard. Remember, kids, that scissors can be sharp, so ask a grown-up to cut it for you. Then you take the tape, and tape it on. So that's your spider body. But he has a hole in the top of his head, so you'll need to get more paper. And cut, trace the circle with the white crayon. See, I'm tracing. So okay. My crayon broke. Oh well. Then you just cut the circle out. I forgot my Halloween music. Let me put that on. Okay, so then you just tape that on the top. That might be a little hard. It is hard. It
commence. Fly low to glory in the castle east.
Oh, you also need stringer yarn. I'll get that in a second. Taped it on. I'll go get there now.
The coffin baggers were about to arrive, but their vehicle group, the crypt king of five. They played the monster mash. It was a great.
You can use any color you want. I'm using this light blue.
They played the monster mash.
Cut it. Short. Make that short. Then you don't have to tape on right away. You need to put the legs on first.
Now the monster man went to night, and it's a graveyard smash.
So take more black paper. You need two pieces and cut out four legs for each side, because it's a spider. It has eight legs. Just a second. Dog and cat are always around. So, cut small. Okay, so I got legs already. Got two legs already, so I'm going to tape those on. Tape those on. Get away. Talking of the yarn. More music. Thriller. Oops, wrong side. In. So I taped one leg on, and then you just tape all the legs on. Make sure they're the same size. You don't want a crazy spider. Ah! My spider doesn't want to behave. Kind of difficult to tape the legs in, but you can tape them outside too, but that won't look as good as putting it inside. Put it outside and you see the stupid tape. I don't want to cut my finger off. Like I said, get an adult, kids. Mm-hmm. He's got two legs so far. And what you want to do with the legs, bend them like a zigzag. I think you know how to do the zigzag. Like that. One's longer than the other, so I'm gonna cut that. And bend that the right way. Then you just, I don't know how much time I have, so we'll just do this quickly. So, got four legs so far. Five. I think he's got eight. No, he's got six. I need to cut another. Oops! Messed up on those legs. Garbage pile. Uh-oh, one's bigger than the other. If that happens, just cut it. Fixed it. Didn't fix it. Need to cut another one. Okay. There, I have the legs, but I didn't take them on yet. I'll do it after I show you how to do that. Eyes. Where'd my white crayon go? I have no idea where. Oh, there it is. Then you just. Down here. Down there. One eye. There's the other eye. And then you, that's when this comes in. There you go, there's his eyes. And now I'm gonna put the legs on. Hope I have enough time. If not, I'll just post this on. Okay, you know what? I'm actually gonna do that. After you watch this video, watch the video that says completed spider.